Hello, in this video I will show you my CNC kit. It has a practical Raspberry Pi computer with a 7-inch display in a solid steel housing. Also inside is an Arduino with CNC shield and stepper motor drivers. NEMA 17 stepper motors and mounts for the Proxon MF70 are included. So, if you have a Proxon MF70, you can easily transform it into a CNC machine. No additional components are needed, and it's also good for any other 3-axis milling machine or 3D printer with NEMA 17 motors. Let's take a closer look at the computer unit. The computer has a solid metal housing and is reasonably dustproof, what makes it perfect for a dirty and rough environment, like the garage or workshop. On the front you can see the 7-inch LCD display with the CNC program running. You can use the manual mode and move the motors with mouse clicks. You can enter G-code commands in the command line, and you can load your program and let it work in automatic mode. Also on the front side is the emergency stop button. It stops all motors and also the MF70 spindle. This is a very nice and useful feature. Inside the housing you can see the 24-volt switching power supply, the Raspberry Pi and the Arduino with CNC shield, and furthermore connectors and relays. On the left side of the housing are the Raspberry Pi ports, where you can connect the keyboard and mouse and USB sticks for your milling data. Also the connection for the probe cables is on the left side. Probing and auto-leveling is very easy with this system. On the right side is the power-on switch. On the mechanical side we have three Hanpose NEMA 17 stepper motors with 1.7 amps, stainless steel motor holders for X, Y and Z axis, three aluminium motor couplers and screws and nuts for the mounting. Let me show you how to mount the motors. First, remove the handle of the hand wheel and then remove the two screws of the front plate. With the same screws, mount the first part of the motor holder. Mount the motor coupler so that the two holes align, and fasten the coupler screw. Now mount the motor on the second part of the motor holder. Take care that the cable connector is on the down side. Check before connecting the motor. Mount the motor on the coupler. Then tighten the coupler screw and screw the two motor holder parts together. Now connect the motor cable and you are ready to go. Congratulations! The other axes go in a similar way. Just mount the motors and connect them with the cables from the computer unit. Perfect! Also plugged the Proxon MF70 spindle into the computer unit. Press the power on switch on the right side of the controller. I have connected a wireless mouse and keyboard combo. Also connect the blue USB cable between Raspberry Pi and Arduino. The system boots really fast, and when it has so, double click on the BCNC icon. Go to controller menu and then click connect. Ensure that the emergency stop button is not pressed. The motors and the Arduino are now connected to Raspberry Pi and the BCNC. You can use your CNC machine now. You can jog manually if you want. Set the step size and move the gantry with clicks on the corresponding arrows. If you accidentally set the wrong value, press the emergency stop button and the machine stops and saves you from a crash. Nice. You can also load your G-code and drive automatically. I have my data on a USB stick and connect it into the computer unit. Load the file and you can see the tool paths on the graphic display. This is the PCB from the intro. For precise milling, you need to probe and auto level. It's very easy. Connect the probing cables to the computer unit and scan the surface. When the milling bit touches the piece, it stops automatically. The height measurement is very precise. When everything is ready, press start and enjoy. The results are pretty nice for such a simple system. If you are interested to buy this CNC kit, please send me a personal message or search for Kofix CNC kit on eBay. Now, thank you for watching this video and enjoy some milling.